Thank you. Let's turn off all the lights. Draw the blinds and all the curtains. Let's lose track of the time. I'll sneak off and you'll come searching.
Did you make it back?
Yeah.
I went to like make food and shit, so.
Yay.
What are you doing now?
Same thing.
Oh. But you're not streaming now, so I can't watch you while I eat my food.
Is it a different site? I mean, different page? Because I am streaming.
Oh. Well, you didn't post it on Discord, so where are you? Oh, ugh, me in frustration. I couldn't figure out where to find those bones.
I found them.
Or whatever. I just went around and like started killing like mummies and then these like skeleton things, and they were dropping stuff, but it wasn't what I needed to pick up apparently.
Skeletons drop them. The ones that you want.
Oh, I killed a few. For some reason, I couldn't pick up what they were dropping.
They're not 100% drops.
Oh. Broke up on said you regretted. I took you back so
can't help it. I'm a little scared, but is that selfish? Cause the fun is fair in love and war, then let's call it even. There's no time for second guessing. All the storm inside's lighting up my mind. Cause you did me wrong, but you feel so right. All this voice inside's trying to change my mind. Cause you did me wrong, but oh, you make me, oh, you make me feel so alive. Like riding dry, you waste so I.
I was gonna say, those bastards are actually following you up there.
Boo.
Run, Forrest, run! This time, fucker. My health was good.
Seriously, my computer's gonna drive me nuts today, apparently.
Why is that?
Because, I don't know. My sound keeps going all weird. That's like twice now it's done that. I'm not even really doing anything.
Yeah, that's why I was confused when I crashed. I was like, but... What? I just realized why my damage isn't as high.
Son!
What?
What are you doing? You just came in and like stole his phone.
Is it supposed to not be his phone right now?
No, it is his phone.
No, I mean like right now though. Is he intruder or
what?
Is he not allowed to have it or what?
Oh no, he can. I just didn't know what he was in here for, but I just noticed that the phone is missing, so.
So you're like, oh.
As long as he doesn't download a million things, it's, you know, like, screw up the phone or something. Because he's always trying to download all kinds of crap, thinking, oh, I got plenty of space on this. Yeah, no, that's not how it is.
Isn't that how all of us are, though? Run, Forrest, damn it, run. Stop being grabby hands, bitch.
Wants to molest you.
Oh, she can't have me.
They want to eat your brain.
Not allowed. Before you say it, I know. About my feet.
I wasn't gonna say anything.
Bitch, I ain't got time to de-alpha right now.
I wasn't going to say anything.
Uh-huh.
I wasn't.
Fucking Lotus.
I know, they're a pain in the ass.
I mean, I'm okay with them, but, like, I was just about to change. I don't know how people can, like, walk with the side view.
I don't know.
I don't know what I did to my camera.
You broke it.
I know how to fix it though.
I would hope so. you just crash again?
Just fixing.
Oh, that's right. Some of the shit you have to restart. Might as well leave that up till they all shut up. Jeez.
Huh?
Group chats. As soon as I close them out, they pop right back up again if somebody says something. It's annoying. So I just leave them up there till everybody shuts up.
Looking for someone.
smack that handle in your face. You got this, bro.
What does that do if you sit on those?
See, this is like zombie wind lighting. I'm so happy they added it. That's a random ass place to have that. Alright. today, motherfuckers. Your bro here knows how to dodge your arrows. Sometimes. Bitches! The objects can be better than me. Which is pretty fucking rude. Is there any good Twilight Sims I should visit?
I have no idea.
Since I'm on fucking YouTube board, nothing better to do.
I have absolutely no idea. I will tell you though that the movies are on Prime now, starting today.
awesome.
I had an email last night about Twilight, and I'm like, oh, I wonder if they'll put them all on there at once. Yep, they did, because I found out today.
Not binge watching yet?
No, I can do that anytime. I own them all. Besides that, they don't have all of the extended editions on Prime. But I own all those too, so. Because, you know, it's me. There used to be some roleplay sims back in the day, but I don't think they're around anymore. I don't know.
Love it already. What is that? I don't know. I'm not questioning it.
R2-D2!
say. We gave a promise to stay this way.
Say, apparently I'm God. Take off my collar.
So rude. Mm-hmm.
wake up call in the middle of the night. She said, I can't sleep, I wanna feel alive. She says she wants to dance in a party dress, so I follow her down to the other side. Don't wanna settle down, settle down, settle down. I just want somebody to hold on to. Don't wanna settle down, settle down, settle down. I want somebody like you.
Oh, now it shows up. So basically, it's a farming place. Okay. Let's see. don't see anything about it.
Yeah, I don't see anything about that. If that's the case, they need to change their rule board.
It's mannerisms? What the fuck is mannerisms? I see nothing about it, so I'm gonna continue doing whatever the fuck I was doing.
Bitch is a troll.
Bitch was just, like, too fucking lazy. She's like, I was farming here.
Boo-hoo. Big wow.
I'll be rude, but apparently there's a rule about mannerisms, so I'll be nice.
I saw nothing about that.
I didn't either.
So, I wouldn't worry about it.
I thought she meant like GCS rules. I'm sitting here like, what? It's like, I'm sorry, Cupcake. Didn't mean to ruin your shit. Like she said, two. Like, did you know that was against the rules? Two. Like, what else did I do?
There's no rule written about what she's talking about, so...
Yeah. See, Parser does not support pulling or baiting of too many monsters. That's not one either. Just the one I was on. I don't know. Too annoyed of her. Not in that thing either. Not in there. Nope. Not an incumbent.
If it's not written, tough titties doesn't exist.
Yeah.
That's my opinion in places like that.
But apparently she's a special person of the people. So
whatever. I don't believe that shit either.
She's on the special allowed list.
Ooh.
Right?
It's so intimidating.
I mean, I don't see an issue with it. It's like, my pulling your monster is that hard that you've got to complain about it. Which pretty much what she was doing. Just saying. I should rename the stream. How to piss people off? Just do simple things.
Not following invisible rules. Or non-existent rules or something.
Sadly, this isn't the fun part about the game mover. It's the most boring part. Why I'm doing it? Just because.
Because you're bored.
It's one of the most ridiculous rules ever. Right now, I want to Google this fake ass word. Definition. Manners. Oh, so behaving nicely, basically. Got it! Welcome to fucking SL, kid.
God, even the zombie babies.
Okay. Wow. Awesome. It seems like they're very band happy over there anyway, so...
They banned you?
Yeah.
Fuckers.
It's funny though. When I'm talking close
to you. You didn't do anything wrong.
I mean, it's not like I didn't be like, okay, sorry, whatever.
Yeah. But, I mean, you didn't do anything wrong in the first place, so that's bullshit. I hate places like that though, where people are like, even if you don't do anything, they freaking ban you anyway. They're not worth my traffic.
Oh. I like this place. Spawn rate's hella high. Oh shit, fuck you guys. Not cool. But cool enough for me to keep playing. Downside is they're pretty fucking script heavy here. works too.
I'm
zombie babies.
AC back on.
Are you nuts? Why is it off in the first place? You die when there was nothing near you?
Poison.
Oh.
Got it, bitch. Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? That little bastard followed you out. Rude. I didn't think they were supposed to be able to do that.
Self-advertisement 101, bitches.
What are you doing?
So I'll give him a reason to watch me. Thank you.
Something to hold on to. You could be all the things that you're not. Cause baby, all I need is a heartache from you.
I'm my distance. I can feel your eyes on me. We've been trying to make it happen. Wanna feel your hands on me. It's not your first time, but it's the first with me. The full moon's out now. That's all the light we need. Cause we've been building up. Tonight will bring me luck. Gonna lay you down. Tonight we're gonna be one. You got me stuck. We've been holding up. Gonna lay you down. Tonight we're gonna. On a lockdown, your pretty face is all I see. I've been thinking, is she licing? Your lips all over me. I said the chase is better than the catch. But now with you, you're all I never had. Cause we've been building up. Tonight will bring me luck. Gonna lay you down. Tonight we're gonna be one.
God, he's eyeballing me so hard now. Don't know why.
What?
He's eyeballing me right now.
Oh.
He's either A, away from the computer, or just doesn't give a fuck.
He's been standing there the entire time you've been there.
Yeah, but he's also staring at me. You know what a crosshairs are, right?
What?
You know the pink crosshairs on my head?
Oh, yeah.
That's him staring at me.
So tell him to stop stalking you.
I'm gonna be that nice guy. He's probably looking for flaws. And I already gave him like 6.
Well, you did feed off of him though, didn't you?
Shut up.
That could be why he's watching you.
He doesn't
know
I fed off of him. Bitch. Ah. you saw nothing.
Face, yeah. I'm done playing. time down plane. Pouring the rain, yeah. It's blood in your face, yeah.
But
what the hell are you even supposed to do?
I don't know.
Trying to hide it.
That's weird. Where'd he go? He just left. That was rude. Gold. He came in and then he left again. Unless he's having computer issues like the rest of us. What the hell?
What?
Actually, most of them are your friends.
Why do you think I'm?
There's only two of them that are mine, and they're never here.
Fuck you, game. The fuck? It's definitely not worth one. Just saying.
Jeez.
Like, I don't even have a reference.
That's shit.
Fuck it.